Can I go in now?
Yeah.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me. Wait, are we not in space? My lover stands on golden sands. And what? Wait, is this just Bioshock but scary?
Oh.
I thought we were in space.
So we're in Rapture again?
We just played some Bioshock. Oh, okay. Always start your game off with a quote.
Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Simon?
That's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Yeah, what? Wait, what?
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley,
that's red.
I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Oh! Controller started vibrating.
Oh.
God, I hate that.
Tell me we can turn that off.
Yeah, what?
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
Who so the fuck are
My
you?
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
Yeah, see you soon. Nothing can go wrong in a game made by the people who made the Amnesia series. Nothing at all. But one thing I'm going to do first is turn off that damn vibration. There it is. Get the fuck out of here. Nobody needs that. Like, unless it's integral to the gameplay, I do not need it. What you want? Thank you again for participating in our research. The scan will be performed at the Pace Laboratories in Toronto. But since we are guests, our access is a bit unpredictable. I will try to schedule a scan session for Saturday. I will get back to you when confirmed. Oh, this is from David. That's my character, right? Or is it? Who am I?
You are a person.
Oh, no. Yeah, I am David.
To hit send.
Oh, you forgot to hit...
I already told him about it.
Okay, then don't hit send. Happy your hear your headaches have become less frequent. Yes, your tests show that your brain is slowly recovering, but it's still too early to tell how well it will adjust to the damage. The bleeding will continue over the coming months at least, and you will need to come into the hospital for a few times for the drain. Oh my god. Excessive stress could be fatal. I have written it. Oh, this is all explaining,
happening, dude.
No, well, not even that, the mechanics of the game. I'm sure as, you know, you get more scurred, his brain gets more swollen and your vision gets more fucked up and everything because you're under stress. That's clever, but also tedious that I have to read about it. Yeah. Doctors got it. Cool. Okay. These games are a lot of reading shit. Okay, that's depressing. It's cute, but depressing. Cute, but depressing. Oh, thanks, Mom. Bitch. Oh, that's my stapler. Got my stapler. That's my stapler. No, you don't understand. It's my stapler. I brought it from home. My stapler is going right over. Fuck you. Shit.
Where did I put the tracer fluid?
Fuck you looking at. Ugh. Angry white man simulator. Angry white boy simulator. Ugh. I can't believe my girlfriend left me. Ugh. Can't punch a wall. Can I punch the drywall? I've never understood that. I've never. That seems like A, it would fucking hurt. Like, even if it's drywall, you're still putting your fucking hand through some shit. That's it? That's all you got in there? Man, you must live a good life. You don't have, like, extra pills. There's not even ibuprofen in here. Like, God, your back must be doing great. I meant to put it in the toilet.
I know. That's why it's funny.
These mechanics suck. Doesn't even work for a joke. Come on, man. Terrible mechanics. Come on. You could just... There we go. Come on, do the thing. There you go. I don't know why, but there we go. Oh man, that is almost as depressing as my shower. Jeez. Yep. You know what? Mine's got the little thing though that you could pop off and like wash your body and stuff. Those static ones kind of suck. Wow, your place blows, dude. Oh, at least you got a great view of
the apartments across the way.
To be fair, I mean, if you're the nosy type, this is perfect. I mean, you've got like what 60 fucking shows right here in front of you. Like, I remember living in the trailer park with my mom back in Modesto. We didn't have cable because she thought it was a bad influence.
But you had all the look, it's an Xbox.
No, we had all those fucking crazy people living next door and shit. Oh, we're fucking insane. Oh, yeah, it's a... that's not an Xbox.
Oh, that's a VCR.
That's a something. It's making noises.
He's got DVDs. Watching
TV gives me headaches now. Thank you, brain.
Oh, it does? That sucks. I'd rather just die. Like, if I go blind, I'm just gonna kill myself. Sorry. Like, I'd rather go deaf.
Nothing but fast food. Something healthier on my way home.
Yeah, but I'm gonna leave the fridge open.
I really should drink the tracer fluid before I go see Dr.
Where Marshall. Is your tracer fluid then? That's it? Is this? That's the ranch. It's not in here. Where is it?
Where is it?
Where's your dumb tracer fluid?
Is it under the bed?
Not with his Ray-Bans. Huh? Oh. Okay. Good for them. No, but really, where is it? What is this? Wait, what? Okay. Let's check the chop drawer first.
There it is.
There it is. Just grab the fucking thing! Cool, now drink it, you fucking chud. Oh my god, it's such a simple thing to take off, man. It's not even childproof.
It's like milk, but the taste. It's like sucking on a penny.
What is this? Oh, it's fleshlight. Yo, why is Seth Meyers covered in blood? It's only funny to anybody who's watched. You know, the comedian from SNL who has his own late night talk show, Seth Meyers? That's exactly what he looks like. Just with like a slightly bigger nose. Massive recoil, flawless execution 2. Star Wars Dark Forces 3, Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcasts. No, wait. Technically, it'd be Star Wars Dark Forces 4, Jedi Knight 3, Jedi Outcast 2, Jedi Academy. And I was telling you earlier about the stupid naming of video games like the Star Wars Dark Forces franchise. My God. Did they not know how to do shit? I'm gonna leave the fridge wide open. I would have made a joke about taking my stapler with me, but I know you can't, so... I can just tell it's one of those kind of games. Hey, baby, how you doing? Oh shit, Morpheus? What's up, my racially insensitive expletive? Oh, here we go.
Oh,
I was gonna... wondering why the blonde lady was uncomfortable. It's this fucking guy. It's like when we were fucking on our way back to your place the other night. There's that crazy lady with a blanket around her walking our way. I'm like, oh god, don't make us.
Oh yeah, there's...
don't make us fucking have to deal with you.
Crazy people all over.
I'm surprised the lack of crazy people we ran into on the way back to your place. Granted, we're both armed, like, probably more than we need to be, but at the same time, probably just as much as we need to be.
That guy's shoes is weird.
It's a video game. Oh, yeah, because it's a sneaker with a heel?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think what it might be is that his shoe is in. You see how the graphic
flipping
kind of,
into it?
Yeah. How you doing, girl? That is just such a great look. It's a little funny.
Bye, Jesse.
Jesse's mom's got it going on. Oh, wait, no, that was Stacy's mom.
Yeah.
Whatever, it still works. It's like, dude, Jesse, your mom's fucking hot. Dude, she's like 26 years older than you. Yeah, I'd still hit it, though. What's up? I don't know, man. Like, there's some women you see, it's like, I mean, it's like with Ming-Na Wen. It's like, oh, yeah, she was hot when she was younger, but she's gotten hotter as she got older. What? Oh, yeah, this is a horror game. That looks like a blackface character.
Thought this place would be busy.
Like, I know you can't see it, but like right there, there's red nose and a red mouth, like red lips, with, like around red lips with like the white around it, and then the dark face.
Fun.
Right, mermer. That's all I know about blackface vaudeville. Unlike drag, blackface vaudeville was a very bad idea. Okay, that's jump. Sorry, we were playing games where everything is... What? Oh, that's right. It's right trigger. Okay. Oh, good. Hey, who's up there? Hey. This is the thing. That's why in a horror situation, I'd probably die, because I'd taunt the demons.
Yeah.
Same with you.
It's okay.
You ever seen Matchstick Men? Probably way back in the day. Remember, it's about a guy who's a grifter, but then he gets grifted in the end.
Oh, yeah.
And the doctor
the...
he's been going to the whole time doesn't even exist, and the medication with sugar pills and shit.
Yeah, I have seen that.
I only saw that movie once, like, 20 years ago.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Alright, guess it's time to leave. That's what I do. I'd be like, oh.
Can't give up yet.
Why not? I love giving up. So, every horror game should have the option to just fucking give up. Right? It's like, nah, just leave. Like, in Outlast, you know how you go into the asylum? You should just be able to be like, after seeing your first horror, be like, nah, 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 and leave, get back in your car, and just drive away. Every horror game should have that option. What a nice-looking city. Oh my god, is that the G-Man from the Half-Life? Oh wait, no, there are other people walking around. I don't know. I'm trying to make this boring ass
jump
segment.
Up onto there and go up into the ceiling.
Can I? I don't think I can.
Jump on this table or on the
on
bench
the chair.
First.
That is not a mechanic. Oh my god, I think you might be right. No. What? Oh, fuck you. That cannot be a mechanic in this game. Otherwise, I'm going to be having a rough time. I can't even see shit. And no, it's not giving me a prompt or anything to grab anything, so. Oh. Yep, that's definitely a black face clown. Yep, that is definitely Oh, hey. Hey, you know where I think we are, eh?
You're in Toronto.
I think we're in Canada, eh? I don't know this. Oh, this guy's got a fleshlight too. Or something. I don't know what the hell that is. It's a fleshlight holder. There we go.
2-5. Zero one? God damn it. Ah.
We just have the dumb.
It takes the two of us to have one full brain cell. Okay.
It happens when you're drinking a good scotch and.
Oh yeah, no, totally right. I had to cut back on the cola though, so I don't have to pee again. What's up, dude?
Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it.
Actually, wait, what?
Right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah, it's a study I'm doing with my colleague Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you.
Thanks.
Did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Yep, I drank it, and now I gotta pee like fucking crazy. You ever have to drink like any of those kind of fluids?
Yeah.
Oh, God damn it! Sorry. Game wants me. I need to clear out my pipe real quick. So hold on to that real quick. Sorry, part people. I want to smoke some pot. You know what I need to get? It's a bong. I was thinking of like going to one of the pot shop, the bong shops downtown.
Mm.
Get myself a nice bong. It'd be kind of nice to have in here, right?
Let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
From Canada, Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Platinumograph, version.
Thank you.
Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting a picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
That so?
Hey!
Let's hope they're wrong. Ready?
No.
Say cheese.
Who, sir? Are you, sir? Oh!
Hello? Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong?
Or did something go very right?
This isn't funny.
Dude, I wouldn't think this is a joke.
I'm not supposed to put myself in...
scary, stressful situations. Ooh.
This is kind of stressing me out.
This all feels rather not the same.
Hey! Anyone?
Pull the lever.
The hell is
what?
This? How did I get here?
We're in fucking space! I'm assuming. Looks like a spaceship. But things went very wrong. Please insert Omni Tool to access.
Omni Tool. We're in Mass Effect now.
Zip. Let me put in my Omni Tool. Ah, yeah, there we go. It's not reading it. Maybe my penis isn't the Omni Tool. Toolbox. Toolbox. Tool. Box. I don't know why that made me laugh. My own shenanigans make me chuckle. Okay. We need to find an Omni Tool.
What's that thing on your chair?
That's a pad.
Alright.
It's not an Omni Tool. Maybe one of these suits has an Omni Tool. Nope. Maybe. Nope. Nope. What? No. No. What are we doing, man?
Interesting.
I feel like it's in there or something.
I feel like it's probably on the floor somewhere.
Let me out! Let me out!
Is that a door?
What, that?
Yeah.
No, it's a box. Genuinely fucking confused. Okay, I'm gonna take a hit off this because I packed it like 5 minutes ago. Okay, stop spitting shit. This is why I want a bong. I'm so tired of shit getting spit in my mouth from this fucking pipe. Like, the only thing about a bong, the fuck are we gonna keep it? Cool, release the beast. It says that's the toolbox. It says I need an Omni tool. I assume that this is the toolbox where I get the Omni tool. But how do I get the fucking Omni tool? I don't know. Fuck you, I guess. The fucking tool, you shithead.
Is it? Is there anything on those shelves?
There's nothing around here, man. Listen, if the hand doesn't show up, I can't do shit. So there's boxes of garbage and nothing else. Nothing that's fucking helpful. Is this the fucking Omni tool? I don't fucking know. Let's put it in the thing. No, that ain't the fucking Omni tool. What's the fucking Omni tool? I'm about to give up on this fucking game and tell it to go fuck itself. I hate obtuse fucking games like this. I fucking hate them. I fucking hate them. I fucking hate them. This is going on the list with the Scorn shit. We're too stupid for Soma, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Two Rude Dudes. We're so fucking dumb we can't play a game that Markiplier can fucking play. Hi everyone, I'm Markiplier. I originally was going to be like an actual engineer scientist, but now I play video games for children. Not hating, I wish we were fucking smart enough to figure that out. We can't even figure out this crap.
I think it's something in that, on the bottom shelf in that box.
There's not, like, I can't.
And it's not even a thing. Fucking what is the point?
Guess I'm gonna have to go to the sin of going to fucking YouTube and figuring out how the fuck it works. Soma walkthrough. Fucking cool. This is what everybody loves doing. They love having to look up how to actually play a fucking video game. Yeah, dude's just fucking looking around a bunch. Pick up the fucking... No.
Are you fucking kidding?
No. No. No, 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 no.
You know, I'm...
Oh, I'm fucking angry. Ooh. Oh, this is gonna be one of those fucking bitch-ass fucking kind of things. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck your mother. Fuck the horse. This is why we only did like a half hour on Mirror's Edge. Because I knew this game would be a little fucking cockhole. Oh. Oh, I'm fucking angry.
Fucking 30 minutes in, and we've only gone 3 minutes worth of
things. Oh, yeah, no, like, what's this guy at? 13 minutes. Yeah. Hamboy's like, oh, this is one of those indies. Search up how to do the clues because the devs thinks everyone knows everything. It's like, yeah, the developers think everybody's just like, oh, yeah, I got... It's like, oh, let's go against gaming conventions because we think we're fucking... What was that? Murder, death, kill. Oh. You got to pee?
No.
You got a phone call?
No, I just need that.
Oh, you need to check his pipe. What's up with the... okay. Yeah, right trigger is the activate button. Because that's just so fucking normal. Oh, man. I already don't want to play this.
Oh, it's working better than expected. They're
what
having
the
a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
Hold on.
I can't really do anything until they shut up, so...
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you the data safe and safe.
I don't know if this is going to be a game I want to come back to. I'm going to give it a real try.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
But this might be another Scorn situation.
like, man, did that make me feel fucking dumb.
Same.
I'm like, oh, clearly there's something we just need to click on and grab, you know? But the only thing we can grab is... Oh, look, it's the break room. It's the break room, is it? Does that mean we gotta break more shit? Is that another fucking clue? Yeah, okay, go, whatever. So basically the guy gave us a brain dance. Like from Cyberpunk. And now we're here. Are we just in a video game, but we don't know it? Okay. I wonder why this place was sealed off. I'm sure it's fine. Is that my guy getting stressed out? Is that what that is? Oh, the robots are stressing me out, bro. Like, talk about someone who needs a little medical marijuana, am I right? Like, I, as somebody who's seen a lot of scary robots, not even close. Oh, but these ones don't make you scared. Okie dokie, artichokey. Yeah, at this point, I'm just gonna go around with the right trigger. What? What? See, this is why somebody needs to have a fucking brain injury to be scared of anything in a fucking video game. Me talking to my cat. Why are you like this? Like, he'll be like, oh, hey, oh, you're gonna pet me? Oh, roll my belly, pet me, rub my chin, and then attack. And then just does a little kick thing with his back legs and everything. Oh, and God's like, why are you like, stop, man. Like, I don't mind the back leg kick because it doesn't have, because it's less claws, you know?
The biting.
It's the biting. Oh, my God. Hey. Is it gonna just repeat? Oh. Never mind. Dude. Even it. Oh. Okay. I was gonna say, those robots weren't scary. Boxy ones. But I guess he was kind of freaky looking, but not. Because here's the thing, it's like, oh, when he gets stressed out and scared. Oh! Oh my God, are you kidding me? At least it doesn't fuck up the actual game recording. Just the stream. Which gives a shit. Except for Hamboy. We love Hamboy. We love Hamboy, don't we, ladies and gentlemen? Yes, we do. We're just talking about how the controller running out of power doesn't ruin the actual footage anymore, but it can kind of fuck with the stream a bit. And I'm like, ah, who gives a shit though? It's like, oh, well, I guess Hamboy would. Because we love Hamboy, don't we, ladies and gentlemen? Yes, we do. Oh, gosh. Oh, no!